Hello all, it's me again, Andy from Blitz Gaming. I hope you all had a great day. It's nice and sunny in the UK, made a change. Okay, we did the budget build with the AMD 2400G. What happens if everything goes back to normal and graphic cards come out? Now I'll put my Nvidia 3080 in the budget build system with the 2400G to see how well they do together. Now usually low end processors don't do too well with a top end card because CPU utilization gets too high. But CPU utilization is between 50 to 75% on most games. Watch Dogs 2, it got up to 90%, but again, it's still headroom. They're saying basically at the end of the day, you don't need to go out and buy a faster processor to run with the 3080. Now you can do if you want to, it will go quicker at the end of the day. Zen 3 is definitely better than Zen 1 point 0.5. So, which the 2400G was, if I remember rightly. So the Zen 3 architecture is way, way quicker at the end of the day. A good 20% at the end of the day. So you will get better performance, and we will test the machine behind me with the Ryzen 59X with the Nvidia 3080. And we will compare the two and we'll do some nice charts at the end of the day. So yeah, it all works out. 2400G on its own with the 3080. Then a 5900 with a 3080. We compare it all together with a chart and see where you want to go. So at the end of the day, the motherboard we've got in here, the B450 chipset from AMD, supports the 5000 series at the end of the day. So you don't have to go out and buy a new motherboard. They support DDR4 at the end of the day. The only difference is one's got PCI Express 4 and one's got PCI Express 3. Only difference at the end of the day. So if you want extremely fast storage, that's the only way to go forward. But up to this point, at the end of the day, all the benchmarks now done are all in 4K. Literally, they're rather set to maximum, so I'll be ultra or super high, ultra high, whatever it's called, per game. All different got settings, but maximum. There's only a few games which is not maximum. Red Dead 2, which basically the Nvidia 3080, it ain't strong enough to run Red Dead at maximum. Now, we could have run it at maximum, but the frame rate was like 10 frames. Now, I've set it up as a game, like 2400G. Where the game is literally running around 30 plus frames a second, so it's playable at the end of the day. Okay, in theory, now, me personally, I won't play in 4K. I like to get right up to the 60 frames a second, so I'll play in 1440p. Yeah, that's just me at the end of the day. I think 4K is too demanding on any game at the end of the day. It's just the way technology is at the moment. But again, everything's 4K maximum, except as I said, except for a few. It'll just show you how well the 2400G and the 3080 can go together. Okay, so enough of me. Let's have a look at the benchmarks, all in 4K.
Varus. Oh! Quintilus Varus, give me back my legions! You are walking into a trap, Varus! The German will betray you. He will betray Rome.
Arminius, a traitor? I think not. trained me. But my loyalty is to my people!
Infantry'll go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. They got one of ours! Ice front, drive!
Jedi Ankh?
Who?
Hey, you! Stop!
Bootleggers felt during Prohibition.
Yo, Retro, we got some primate thug terrassing around the city.
Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
Freak.
Your gran told me about Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so I hope Hagrid was hunting the guards, died poking the master.
What happened to your mug?
Oh, sorry, look. Except it was some drowner that had sat on it.
Witcher, had nothing to do with it.
What did the folk do? They put a soldier's head back on.
He busted his head when he went to bed and wet himself in the morning.
a federal leash.
News of Robin.
Well, must have Mary Badanisa won the world.
Amula.
That's a deuce in the Tayan Zarimla.
Lamu Zamala.
Thank you.
Como era mi chulita, caray.
Operation Kingslayer has all the makings of a political mess.
We sure stepped in shit this time.
It's when the bureaucrats start asking us to bend morals and laws that I start to worry.
But politicians do it all the time. That's because politicians already have somebody ready-made to take the fall. You mean us, don't you? You mean this time it's us. Great.
Heads up. Got an Unidad patrol approaching.
You saw Queen Irene step out of the orrery? What a wondrous thing.
Go easy now.
Hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I could see myself in your pants. Here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You be the door and I'll slam you.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift? Okay, now make a right here. All right, almost there. Make a right up here. That's Mike's junkyard, there. Just drive through the gate.
Judgment.
I had to leave my damn pocket watch.
That's how it is.
Excuse me. Excuse me, but I need some money. I fought in the war. I fought for you. Somebody help me out.
Mr. Harden left town last night and took that boar with him.
Okay, boy. Problems?
So, you've seen the benchmarks. 2400G, NVIDIA 3080. Work well together. So, basically, I gave you a starting position. If you can get your hands on an AMD 2400, or the 3400, or if you buy a pre-built, if you find one, of the 4000 series or 5000 series. Being the 5000 series, being the best of the batch. Again, the 5000 series is coming to retail. When? I don't know. What prices they'll be? I don't know. At the end of the day, it's a starting point. 2400G. And again, you can easily put a top end graphic card with it. In this case, an Nvidia 3080. Okay. That's me done. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe. It doesn't hurt you. Later, all.